So what do you think, ghost coincidence, ghost thing, ghost coink, ghost coink. Love to get your thoughts on this.